1994 Paramount movie. And I believe this is one of the last movies to use the Paramount Communications byline, as they later became Viacom, which are now known as Paramount Global.